Welcome to the universe, where you need to keep in mind these two eternal truths for the rest of your life. First, the closer you get to the center of a round thing, the more is the gravitational force you'll experience by that thing. Center, not the surface. Second, the less mass the round thing has, the less is the gravitational force. So, what's so special about black holes? Nothing, except the fact that they allow you to get closer to them. Imagine you are standing on Earth and the Earth gets compressed to half, but you are kept at the same distance from the center using a platform. There'll be no change in the gravity you experience, cause none of the two factors mentioned in the eternal truths changed. But when you go to the surface, you'll find out that the gravity has increased 4 times. As the Earth got compressed, you can go closer to its center. But wait, you can also get closer to the center by digging a hole through the Earth. But then the mass below you that is exerting gravitational pull on you also decreases, resulting in an overall decrease in gravitational force. When you compress that Earth even further to the size of a peanut, it becomes a black hole, as now it allows you to get so close to its center that you can't get out. But at distance, the gravity of black holes seems normal, just like any other body of same mass. So if we suddenly replace our sun with a black hole of same mass, everything else in the solar system will continue to be normal, only it will get very cold. There is also this thing called escape velocity, which depends on the gravitational force at the surface of planets. Escape velocity for Earth is 11.2 kilometers per second. If you throw something faster than that, Earth's gravity will not be able to pull it back and it'll leave Earth's atmosphere. The more the gravity on the surface, the more is the escape velocity. The gravity at the surface is so high at black hole that the escape velocity is equal to the speed of light. The region where escape velocity becomes faster than the speed of light is called event horizon. So in summary, everything that comes to Earth stays on Earth until it has a speed faster than 11.2 kilometers per second. Everything that goes to the moon stays on the moon until it has a speed faster than 2.38 kilometers per second. Everything that goes inside a black hole stays inside a black hole until it is going faster than the speed of light. But wait, nothing can go faster than the speed of light. So anything that goes inside black hole stays inside black hole forever. Also, not anything can become a black hole. Only stars with very large mass can become black holes. Mass high enough to allow collapse within themselves up to the point when escape velocity becomes the speed of light. Our sun is not a worthy star to become a black hole. Now let me tell you one more thing that makes black holes special. Let me tell you what's inside black holes. Nobody knows. Nobody knows what's inside them. There can be anything. Wormholes, higher dimensional space, an entire freaking universe, a duck, a potato. Nobody knows exactly what there is. What do you think there might be inside a black hole? Leave your answer in the comments below.